It's inherent and readily apparent that frankly I don't really fucking care if what I do brings shame or embarrass. You ain't judge, jury, bailiff, or sheriff, so the merit of your judgment is minimal compared to the substance in this individual. Because man's measured not only by his potential, what's essential is the motive of his actions. Slick lies slip when they're taking traction, because the truth is the hell's frozen over, and every day's exponentially colder, while the sun shines on my mind and my passions, and the rations that bask in are plentiful, between eventual torrential downpours. That's what the sample of sequential sounds for. Emancipation from life's precipitation. Functions of self-preservation. Reality is merely a manifestation of the activity in one's imagination, and the willingness to fight for its existence in the absence of instant gratification. Resistance is an active participant, because progress requires a true counterpart. My art gains strength due to this process. It's the power to express the experience.